this part. Thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. And I will just tell anybody that can say my testimony is I never would have made it if it had not been for the Lord who was on my side. I'm stronger now. I'm wiser now. I'm better now. We thank God for you. We made it. Can you shout, we made it? We made it. It's only by the grace and the mercy of God. Grab your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, we've been made into a fortnite. But John, anybody know John? They don't last always. It carries a person next to you. Say, neighbor, your condition is not your conclusion. Your condition is not your conclusion. Now encourage yourself and say, self, I'm leaving 2009 behind me. And I'm walking in 2010. Because that's the number when God brings everything together. Well, I got a witness. Well, I got a witness. He's an on-time God. Anybody know his on time? Anybody know his on time? He may not come when you want him to. But he's always on time. Anybody know his able? The text says, and the Lord, he added to the church daily such as should be saved. He's able to add numerically. He's able to add spiritually. He's able to add educationally. Somebody ought to shout, he's able. 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 Two generations stopped by a town called Bethlehem, Judea. He was wrapped in swaddling clothing. He was laid in a manger. But 1:1:1, one Friday on a hill called Karen, he died. Do you know he died? He died. He died. To bear, what a privilege it is to carry everything brought in prayer. Well, Mason, why you acting so crazy? Mason, why you praising like I do? Well, number one, he's been good. Number two, he's been good. Number three, he's been good. Number four, he's been good. Number five, made ways. Anybody in here? He's alright. He's Texas, maybe. He's able. He's able for you. In the College Grove Community Center. Yeah, that one. That was just a test to see if you would fizzle out before you finish. Because there would have been a fall in your faith from the first. But we held on.